It's true then? We found the Solarian Ark?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshai.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshai.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Solarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketchup through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Solarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshai. Who knows what the Archon's capable of?
Then we keep our eyes open. We underestimate the Archon. We're dead.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.